Welcome to Zeta Turnpike Training. This video will cover the Driver Daily Detail. The Driver Daily Detail provides experienced users the ability to review a driver's daily activity, including stops made, roads traveled, mileage, idling, and speed data. To run the report from any page, click on Driver Performance, Trip Reports, Daily Detail. Select a date range by entering a start date and end date using the drop-down calendar, typing a date, or one of the following hotkeys. The letter M inserts a date of 1 month ago. The letter Y will insert yesterday's date. And the letter T inserts today's date. Choose the unit of measure to be displayed, select the driver, and click View to view the report. The Daily Detail Overview Report header contains the name of the report, the driver, and the date range for the information contained in the report. The Daily Detail Overview Report body displays the date of each trip, vehicle used for the trip, starting and ending location for each trip, starting and ending time for each trip, and distance traveled during the trip. To view detailed information for a trip, click on the green plus sign next to the trip to be viewed. The Daily Detail Report header contains the name of the report, the driver, vehicle, and date of the trip information contained in the report. The Daily Detail Report body displays the state the vehicle was in when the line item was recorded. The location, if the line item is a stop, then the location information will be the ID and name of the geocode. If no geocode is available for the vehicle's location, a city name will be used instead. And if the vehicle is not parked in a city, then a distance and direction from the nearest city will be used instead. If the line item is driving, then the name of the highway or road appears. Arrival and departure time is listed for lines representing stops. Distance is displayed for lines representing driving. Stop time and percentage idle time displays the amount of time spent at a stop and percentage of the time at the stop the vehicle was idling. Max speed and average speed shows the maximum speed recorded for the drive line and the average speed for the drive line. The bottom line is a summary of the trip's total information. To view statistical data about the trip data collected, click the green plus sign next to the View Statistics. Watch the Trip Statistics video for information on interpreting this data. Thank you for watching this Zeta training session. If you have any questions about this training, please contact Zeta Support at 1-800-736-9282 or email them at turnpikesupport@zeta.com.